Hello everybody, my name is Odin, and welcome back to Skyward Sword HD. In the last episode, we went to the Alden region. We are still here. We're going to the sky. But we were here to get the second part of the song. But it ended up being we're caught in the storm, and we landed really roughly, and the Bokoblins took all of our stuff, and we had to gain it back slowly and slowly as we escaped their Alcatraz-like prison. Then we finally got to the dragon. And now we're here going to the Lanaru region. So yeah. I'm gonna go really high up. Cause watch this now. We're gonna go super fast. Sure. Oh. Oh, okay, well, let me throw a bomb in there. Yep, good. I need those arrows though. Okay, thank you. What's behind, nope. What's behind these? Nothing. What do you got for me? Thank you. Oh shoot, this is it. Oh, new region. Oh my God. This area, new area. There's a lot of puzzling. It seems like. So we're supposed to bring a stick. Oh my, the dragon's dead. Okay, well, wait, let's restore it, I guess. Okay, well. Ow. Okay, why did I do that? I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. So if I go here, all the way, all okay. This cart is gonna follow around. Thankfully, I timed that correctly. Why is it locked? Okay, well, they're dead. Why would that matter? Oh, you bastard. It's right over there. What's in this? This rock's impenetrable. That was completely my fault. Can I not skydive? Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. If I can't reach it, I'm gonna reach it with this thing. Got my key. Get out of here. Let's just get to that door. What? Hold on. What? This all worked out in the end. Wait, no, it didn't. I thought that was the door, whatever. You're loud and annoying. Yo, I got two. No? Okay, right here. Cut your grass for you. Monsters. What's behind these doors? They're gone. Okay, we're good. Okay, that should be all the enemies for now, I guess. We're outside. Oh, never mind. You're lucky. Damn. out of here? Why is the button up here? That just doesn't make sense. Oh my god. Oh, thanks a lot. Please open it. Oh my god, please. Okay, we're good. I like this segment. Thing gone. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, bro. Hurry up. Oh my gosh, I was not quick enough. I was just getting like afraid. Indiana Jones style over here. What? Okay. Okay. That was a challenge for sure. Oh, okay, hold on, another one. We almost done with this? My gosh. We are. We're almost done, thankfully. My hands are sweating. What? You know what I'm gonna do? Beetle shot it. Had enough of this timing crap. Okay, I was expecting an extra challenge there with that last piranha plant thing. This should turn on the dragon. Welcome back. Is something wrong? Oh. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do? What seed? Is it this thing? Hold on. Oh, it's over there. Okay, well, let's get it then. Not gonna kill the guy. It's gonna deactivate the other, Oh, Tree of Life. It's coming back. Oh, I did kill him. Oh my god. Head somewhere else then. I think I found it. This is the spot where we place the seedling. Okay, well, let's get out of here. I knew it would be time travel. Let's get out of here. Let's see that new tree we made. Oh my. Gotta be super careful. Okay, well, back to the Thunder Dragon. Okay. I got your seed, bud. Or your fruit. I present to you the fruit. Down the hatch, okay. This dragon's an interesting dragon. Oh, zing a ding ding. I feel it. That's gonna end this episode here. If you guys are liking this content, please subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.